To another American Truck Simulator video, and today, once again, we're rocking this Hell Creek company skin. I believe we already have a load selected. Let's check it out. Maybe we don't. Let's fire up the engine. Yes, we do have a load. Right around the corner, let's go pick it up. Our load expired. Don't want to ride 16. Don't want to do 14. No, definitely don't want to do 800. It's a little bit too much. Let's see if we can find something else. Okay, let's select this one. Let's see if we can turn around in here. What are we doing here?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight. Keep right. And then turn right. Turn right. Right, and then exit right. Exit right. Then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Really?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Have arrived at your destination.
Okay, what do we have here? Some electrical AC units or generators? Let's check it out. Air conditioning units from Butt to Bozeman. All right, let's roll out. Let me adjust this steering wheel.
Get ready to turn left.
another short trip.
Turn left.
141 miles. Okay, we was at 39,000 coming in. Let's see what we at now. $50,000. Look at security. Oh, we did not steal this. It's only about 11,000 pounds here.
Ready to turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Testing. Testing, testing.
Mic
was actually off, but I gotta keep going. Don't see the meter moving in OBS, but I'll check it out at the end of this video.
right, and then exit right. Exit right.
I see you over there, Mr. Police. Okay, you gone, I'm going too. so far off. Trouble there. But I got it in there. Come on, man. These little small jobs. I'm gonna take it.
Turn right. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Left. go straight. Keep left. And then turn left. Turn left.
Check scale for this. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
ready to turn left.
Whoa, but passing the turn.
Turn right.
Sorry about that, buddy, but I need to make this turn. Regular damage.
Have arrived at your destination.
It's one of the sites where you can use that dumper to load grain or something. I gotta come back and check this out. It's probably sand or something. That's all that look like it's out here. up. I'm gonna wrap up this video. I'd like to thank everybody for coming along. I do apologize. I don't know if the mic was working in the intro. I looked over at the last minute and saw that it was off in OBS, so I don't know if it recorded. I'm still having a little trouble with this steering wheel, trying to dial it in. Can't quite get the right setting, so if anybody has a Fanatec DD1 and they're listening, drop me a comment down below. Share with me what your settings are, because the truck is continually to drift on its own. When I try to correct it, it ends up oversteering and it will not go straight on the straightaway. So I'm constantly correcting it on the straightaways. So if anybody has some Fanatec DD1 settings, drop me some comments down below on what your settings are, or if you had this problem and it got resolved. But I'd like to thank everybody for coming along for the ride. I will definitely see you guys in the next video. Thanks. The people,